Science should matter to our presidential candidates because nearly 43 million Americans, one in five people, experience mental illness. And many are afraid to seek treatment because of stigma. And science represents one of the most important tools that we have to reduce stigma and improve mental health care and mental health outcomes.